We are doing it, boys. We are here, and the new DLC has dropped. We are going to do a live match with the Ohm, which is a laser LMG, essentially. Pretty cool gun. I don't even have to tell you about it. It's weird. Let's add a camo to it, though. We might as well go with the championship DLC camo. And at the same time, we are maximum prestige, so we are going to enter the first Grandmaster prestige here. Let's go to do it. Oh, the gold! Choose a permanent unlock. Wait, you can unlock things? Oh yeah, I forgot. Well, what should we unlock? I have all these weapons, pretty much. Nothing that it's useful. Don't need any of that crap. That's fine. The Atlas? Ooh, that's a good one. That's a 38. Do I get the heavy? Do I get the? I guess the other stuff comes automatically. Well, what should I unlock here? Probably the Atlas. In all honesty, the rest of them don't seem that useful. I got what I want there. We have done it. We've done it. We are in the Grandmaster number one prestige, and we unlocked the Obsidian Steed. That's good. I needed another one, you know? I think, how many do I have now? Four, I believe. Where are they? What is this? Oh, I can't use it yet. Okay. One, two, three, yeah, four. All right, that's fine. It's fine, though. So I have to create the class all over again because I'm an idiot. That's awesome. Let's just fast forward when this is done. All right. We are good to go. We are using the Ohm, again, to repeat myself. It is the new LMG. Reading the description, there's the stats of it. Directed energy weapon with adjustable choke to change between short and long ranges. Now, what that means is it can do this and it can shoot, which is kind of obnoxious because it's kind of loud. I'm going to turn down my audio just in case there. And then it has a shotgun mode. Look at that! What the hell is that? That is so cool. It might be awful. It might be absolutely ass, but that is so cool to me. Oh, man. All right, looks like we're going to have some solar search and destroy here. I don't have a great class for this. I'm probably going to... That's all I got is overclock. I don't have a cloak anymore, which is okay. I don't need it. It's not like it's a necessary thing, but it is nice to have cloak when you're using really shitty weapons because you need to be able to get close to them. You know, just get in there, get the shots off. But if you guys are going to enjoy this video, which I fucking better hope you are, that's why you're here. But at the end, don't do it now, at the end, leave a like, okay? At the end, if you enjoyed it. I'm tired of all these people asking for likes in the first 4 seconds, I'm not doing that shit. If you like the video, then you're liking it. But you're not until then, you wait. You wait and find out. Alright, let's start this game. Solar. Ohm. God, this gun looks weird. Oh! I got it with the shotgun, though! Yes! That's awesome. Like, dude, they changed a lot. Like, the game looks way different now. Do you guys notice that? Like, I feel like the death screen is more red and white on the left-hand side. Was it red and blue before? Huh. I don't know. I feel like they've changed some things. Like, the UI, the user interface. I feel like it's been altered a little bit. Dude, the Ohm is pretty cool. It actually doesn't kill. It's not slow. It's a pretty fast-killing gun. If you had grip on it, it'd be really good. Grip, quick draw, and stock would be a solid combination because the iron sights aren't bad. Great job. Get ready for the next round. So if you get this, definitely give it a shot. Sorry, to explain the Ohm, some people are like, I don't have it unlocked, I'm sure. The Ohm is a DLC weapon you get for being a season pass holder currently. If you are not a season pass holder, you cannot use it yet. I think it's only on the Xbox One at this moment. It might be on the PS4 as well, don't get me wrong, I don't know for sure. I know, I'm not exactly the best Team Martin person here. I don't know, have all the details and all the facts when I make my video. So, don't hate me. Don't hate me. I'm sorry. Oh, that ain't gonna work. Oh. We're just gonna sit here. I don't wanna overextend outright. If I jump up there, I think they're gonna wait. Since I did it for the first round, I pretty much expect them to just wait there and blow me away. The bomb should move up here, and okay, never mind. He's gonna run backwards. That doesn't work very well, but okay. Oh man, I forgot not having quick draw. Sucks on LMGs. The aim down sight time is abysmally slow. Let's get our shotgun out, boys. Oh my god, that is funny. The bomb has been planted. That is fun to do. I will not try to change your mind. If you want to use the shotgun version of this, Let's reload. The reload is surprisingly quick for an LMG, which is awesome. Usually LMG reloads are very slow. It sucks. But it's pretty good in this one. Much quicker than the Ameli, much quicker than the Pytec, if you're looking for a point of comparison. Alright, here, let's wait. Let's play Super Secret Agent Man. Yeah, that's right. Oh, rank 6, boys. Woo! Close, my friend, close. Oh, come on, shoot him! There you go. Nice job. Nice job, team. My teammate didn't want to play. He wanted to sit back and wait for me to die, so I was like, you know, I was in a pickle. Ooh, that was kind of close. Because I missed a lot of shots I shouldn't have, to be honest. To answer some of your questions as well, currently there are no different variations of the Ohm. Oh my god, I can't believe I got that. There's no different variations of the Ohm. Similar to how the AE4 was released, you'll have an option to unlock things for it, but there will be no different variations until it's released to the general public and not just the season pass holders. So, well, not general public, I guess, you know, but it's not just to season pass holders. I think that's like a 2-month process. But that's just based off of the last one they did with the AE4. It was 2 months. So, you cannot find any type of elite version or professional version of the Ohm or anything like that. You just have the two versions they gave you. And of the two, I believe this one is the better, which is the regular Ohm, the regular one, not the wolf thingy. Extra mobility really doesn't give you much with this, so. And especially for minus accuracy, I feel like that's even worse. Good try, sir. Good try. Oh, wow. If you guys did not see the patch updates, I'll link them in the description of the video. It will take you to, what am I thinking of here? Sledgehammer's website, where they will give you all the patch notes and everything that was relevant. So you guys can check that out if you haven't. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you like the new gun. And I hope to see you tonight on the stream as we go for maximum Grandmaster prestige. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great night.